Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memories.
I didn't know I was blind, and when every time I set a course into the dark night, it would follow me silently with searchlights.
I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy.
I thought it was destiny, I was gonna conquer the sky, then plummet to the ground and be anchored by its side. But when every time I found myself upon new heights, I would climb again and leave you in the moonlight.
Phone calls I've been avoiding, some family members I don't really connect with, some things I said I wish I would have not let slip, some hurtful words that never should have left my lips, some bridges burned I'm not ready to rebuild yet, some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. So I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road, strange I know, but I feel most at home when I'm around the bend. Don't know what my future is, but I can't keep on living in. Watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy.